Excitement is building for the return of the iconic Merrie Monarch Festival on the Big Island.
The main focus is the hula, but also the big craft fair, where dozens of local vendors hope this is the beginning of a profitable year.
Our Kamakapili is in Hilo for tonight's Aloha Authentic.
In the Ahupua'a of Waiakea, which lies here in Hilo on Hawaii Island, stands a roadway that headquarters the Merrie Monarch Festival. Between its craft fair and the competition, we're speaking about Pi'ilani Street. It's been 2 years since the Merrie Monarch Craft Fair has taken place, so you can imagine the hype and the energy that's building around Hilo Town with its return. Let's go inside to see what's happening. This place is going off. A lot of vendors back here, and I got a couple that we can speak with. This first one, Aloha, brother. Can we speak with you real fast? We're here with brother Aloha, who is the owner of Kaulua'i Hawaii. Thank you very much. How's things going?
It's great. You know, everybody's back. Everybody's back. Everybody's enjoying it. We're so glad to see everybody. Everybody's so happy to see each other. Big hugs, big fist bumps, big everything. It's so good to see everybody.
What were some of the challenges through this pandemic that you had to get through to get back to where you are today?
For business-wise, for us, we had to really get online, our presence online. We have a good social media following. So we just, with everyone being at home and being on their phones, it totally changed our business concept. So now we're 100% online. We're actually doing way less pop-ups than we have in the past. But, you know, we needed to come back to support Merrie Monarch, to support all of our amazing kanaka here. Like, let's jump in. So we're here. And a lot of our designs are to honor people, places, and movements. We've named all of our pieces after amazing, inspiring people. All of our products are made in Hawaii because I want to keep our money in our own communities. So everything is made in Hawaii.
Awesome, brother. Congratulations.
Thank you so much.
Mahalo.
Thank
you. As you can see, there's a lot of people here. You can get stuck talking with one person, two people, three people. It's like coming back to meet your family again. But another vendor we wanted to stop by, we're here at Pu'aha'a Hill, and we have Laha here. Aloha, thank you very much for speaking with us. Tell us a little bit about your brand.
Our brand is Pu'aha'a Hill, and we do a lot of woodwork. So we do our ki'is over here. Yeah, kukus, ohe kapalas, anything really.
How has it been with Merrie Monarch returning this year? I mean, this place is packed and super busy. How has the reception been?
It's been really, really good. I think this has been one of the best years, you know, because no one's been doing this for several years.
Well, congratulations and welcome back.
Yeah,
thank you very much. Again, this place is going off. It's a great place to be. A lot of vendors to find and to purchase from. Of course, support local, right?
Again, this is kicking off today, the Merrie Monarch Craft Fair, lasting through Saturday.
Be sure to come down if you have the chance and check it out. Before we leave, I did have a chance to tap on some customers' shoulders to see what they felt was the best thing about Merrie Monarch and this craft fair. Take a look.
I love the fact that all the local Hawaiian artists get a chance to bring the culture forward, because we don't get to see it very often anywhere else unless you go seek it out, right? So it's really a blessing to see everybody here.
It is so amazing to be back in Hilo. The aloha spirit is thick. We're so grateful because it's been a tradition from when I was little. My mama used to bring me to the craft fair, and now we come with my baby. And so we're so grateful to all the vendors, to all the organizers, to be back in Hilo.
Auntie, what is the number one thing you look forward to every year when you come here?
Spending, my dear, because products here are so unique. You can't get them anyplace else in the world. But you notice we have three generations here. I'm going to tell Papa that the bank made a mistake when he gets the bill. That's what I'm going to do.
Kamakapili with KHON2 News, working for Hawaii.